friends, I am Sajithnya. Welcome to SciTech. Today I am back with another video on the Poco X2 device. So right now in this video I'll be showing you the what are the different animation type charging you will get in the Poco X3 device. So the Poco X3 supports the 33 watt fast charging, but if you use the 33 watt fast charging you will get one type of animation, and if you use 18 watts or 25 watt fast charging you will get another type, and if you're using the normal 10 watt fast charging so you will get the another type of message while you're charging the device. So right now in this video I'll be covering all these three areas and what are the different charging methods as well in the Poco X3 device. So you need to know these things because in case if you are connecting to any power bank or any plug point, you need to know whether you are using the actual cable or whether you are getting actual speed what you are supposed to get or not. So this video will be giving you a quick idea about the Poco X3 smartphone in terms of the charging speed. So and make sure to follow me regularly for more updates on the Poco X3 device in case if you want to know what wallpaper I am using exactly for the punch hole. So do check the links in description for the wallpaper playlist and also more videos on the Poco X3 device as well. Try to check the playlist for the Poco X3 as well. So let's get started with the first. I'll be connecting the 33 watt fast charger. So you will get to know as soon as I connect the 33 watt fast charging, you'll get some kind of message. So now let me try to explain you what are the different messages you will be getting. So right now you can see if you connect the 33 watt fast charging, you will get this kind of message here, MI turbo charging, as you can see. So you saw the animation clearly, friends, as soon as you connect the 33 watt fast charging. So you will get this kind of MI turbo charge and this kind of animation as well. So now let me try to connect the another charger, which is of 25 watt fast charging. So let me try to connect that cable right now, and you can clearly see the difference as well. So now let me try to connect. And if you connect that kind of little bit less watt fast charging than the 33 watt fast charger, so you'll get this kind of option, which is a quick charge, as you can see, your friends. So you'll get this kind of quick charge option. So if you connect any 18 watts or 20 watts, 25 watt, 27 watt as well, you'll get this kind of option. So only when you connect 33 watt fast charging, it will say the MI turbo charge is activated, and you'll get this kind of number as well, 27.1, 27.2, that kind of reading. So now let me try to connect. So here's a 10 watt which I'll be connecting right now. And let's see, when you connect the very slow charging cable, so they won't even display any kind of message, as you can clearly see. So right now there is no message at all displaying. That means the phone is charging with very, very slow speed. So you're not even getting the quick charge. So there are three different modes. So one without any name over there. So this is a very slow charging. So second is 20 watt fast charging or 18 watt fast charging, where you will get quick charge option. And third is a MI turbo charge. So these are the three different levels of charging in the Poco X3 device. And in case if you are using any power bank, you must check whether actually the power bank is supports with the fast charging or not. In this way, you can change the power banks or you can change the cables, and you can try different wall plugs and adapters as well to achieve this kind of quick charge in the Poco X3 device. And that's it for this video, friends. For more videos, make sure to follow me regularly in my channel, and see you in the next video. Until then, bye.